Hello, welcome to IT Support VD. In this video, I will show you how to create your own hosting server for free. You can easily create your old laptop or desktop on a Linux web hosting server. This hosting web server creation is easy. Just follow a few simple three steps. Step 1. Make sure that your server is running a supported operating system AMD 64 or ARM 64. Ubuntu 18.04 LTS, Ubuntu 20.04 LTS, Debian 9, Debian 10 and Debian 11. Step 2. Login as the system root user. You'll need to connect to your server as a root user, either directly from the console or remotely using SSH. Step 3. Download and install panel. In this step, you now download the installation script. Typing flowing command and run the installer script. There I am using the Azure portal to show you how to install the virtual operating system. You can use physical machines if you want. Here I choose Ubuntu 20.04 LTS operating system. Open the 22, 80, 443 and 8083 port on firewall from your network. This Ubuntu server is ready now. Here is the step-by-step process. Now you'll need to connect to your server as a root user. Either directly from the console or remotely using SSH. Open this link for a full description. The address is shared in the description box. Run the download script. Run the installer and follow the prompts. Run this script to start the installation and wait for it to finish. It will take 10 to 15 minutes to complete the installation. Now installation is finished. You will find the login information of the control panel at the top here. Here you can open port 83 from your firewall. Browse your IP with port 8083. Log into your web server control panel. This is your web server control panel. You can create a hosting client user here. Here I'm adding a record in my domain DNS record that points subdomain to my web server. It's working. Thanks for watching this video. If you liked this video, then please subscribe to this YouTube channel, and if you face any problems, please comment to me.